Hi, my name is Corey Butcher. I'm from Logan, Ohio. And this year I'm riding the XC1 class in the GNCCs on a KTM 450 XCF. I like that bike because it's perfect for what I do. I mean, it's set up to ride in the woods. It's not made for a motocross or supercross track, and it's got the right gearing and suspensions ready to race, you know? I'm 6 foot even and weigh 170 pounds, and I'm 18 years old. For 2010 season, I'd like to be up on the podium a lot. For KTM, that would definitely be good, and that's where we belong, is up on the podium. And it would really be great to win a couple of races, and those are my goals for right now for 2010. I have a personal trainer in Logan where I live, and when I don't meet with him, I'm either running or road biking. Some of my racing accomplishments are I'm a multi-time GNCC champion. I have dozens of District 11 titles in Ohio. This year I went to Portugal to race the ISV and brought home a gold medal, and the USA Junior Trophy team ended up third in the world. I got into riding when ever since I was a baby. I mean, it's all I wanted to do because my dad had a bike, and then it just got to where that he couldn't ride and work on my stuff at the same time, so my dad started working on my stuff just to get me to where I am, and I thank him a lot for it. I turned pro last season and rode the Pro Lights in the GNCC Series.
Check, check. All right.